Hey there, this is Tom Rutherford from TruthPrep.com showing you my great five-way shoulder routine. You know, it's great because we're going to hit the medial deltoid, the posterior deltoid, and the anterior in about five or six different motions here. We'll see how we feel about it. I'll show you the five and see if we can get that sixth. What I like about this, it's a great pre-exhaust. It's a great burnout at the end. Or hell, do it three times as a true workout. I think you're going to get some great work done. Now, what I like about my front raise is that I start with my hands behind my body. Hey, free tricep workout, right? And as you notice, I'm raising to about jaw level. A little bit of a twist at the top ain't a bad thing. So, you know, you're going to hit anywhere between 10 to 20 of these. So our front raises. Arnold goes like this, right? Arnold has shoulder surgeries. Don't do like Arnold. So, front raise. Second one we're gonna do is a dumbbell shoulder press. Notice how I'm stacked. I'm holding the dumbbells on top of my hand like a waiter, like a tray, right? As I come down, I bend my elbows a little bit more so I'm over my shoulders. I raise up and I hug a tree. Notice how I'm coming a little bit in front of my head. I'm not going directly overhead, just a little bit in front. Nice. Next, that's for the front of your shoulder, the anterior. So was the front raise. Now this medial deltoid is going to be worked by lateral raises. The right way to do a lateral raise, folks. Bend your elbows. Here's 90 degrees. Here's 120 degrees. Keep them locked there. I'm raising with my elbows. Notice my hands are the same height as my elbows. Notice I'm not going... I mean, come on, man. We don't need a turtle head here. Notice how the dumbbells are coming in front of my body. Going like this works your neck. You wonder why some guys got big old traps and no shoulders? That's why. All right, so that's three. Number four, we're gonna do our rear delt flies. Notice with a rear delt fly, again, my hands are coming out by my face. I'm not going back with them. Notice how I'm not doing this as I scrunch up. No, I keep my shoulders down. You can see the back of my shoulders popping. I can do a little pinky twist at the end. Nice. Next, upright rows. This is for the back of your shoulder also, your posterior deltoid, just like the rear delt flies were. Notice how my elbows are higher than my hands. Notice how they're doing a straight line in front of my body. All right, well, here's that bonus one for you. See how I'm doing a high row with the dumbbells? My elbows are coming out to the sides. All right, so hey, this is Tom Rutherford from TruthPrep.com. Let me know if you need me help for personal training, contest prep, online meal and workout ideas. I'd love to work with you. Just let me know how I can help, okay? Hey, thanks for your time. Check you next time. See what we can learn together.